Thank you so much for joining me today. For the best experience, I recommend that you wear headphones. Thank you for listening.
Hey, babe. What are you playing? Oh, cool. Do you mind if I sit and watch? I'll try not to be too distracting. So which character are you playing as? Ah. Okay. I don't really know anything about this game. You know, I can't always tell if you're having fun when you play these, you know. What's that mean on the top there? Cool. And that's your map over there? Okay. I get it. You know, I can't really tell if you're doing a good job or not, but I'm just gonna assume you're doing really good. Oh yeah, you're just the greatest. You're so good. From what I can tell, you're absolutely killing it. Wow, look at you go. I'm sorry, am I distracting you? What does that mean over there? Yeah, on the side of the, to the left side. Sorry, of the screen. What's that over there? Okay. Yeah, I'll pretend I know what that means. And that bar's your health, right? Yeah, okay. I figured. Usually the green one is the health bar. Look, I'm not much of a gamer, okay? I like Pokemon. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say, this doesn't really remind me much of Pokemon. Oh wow, look at you go. Okay. And is this one of the ones that you play with your friends, or is this one you play by yourself? Oh. Yeah, I don't think I'd be very good at this. I am not entirely sure what is going on. What buttons are you even pressing? Let me watch your hands. Oh, what's that one? What does that mean? That just came up on the screen. Okay. Yeah. You don't mind that I'm just sitting here watching, right? Okay, I don't want to like mess you up or something. I know I sometimes get nervous when someone's watching me do something. But you still seem like you're doing really good. Yeah, you're just amazing at this game. Well, yeah, sure, I have no idea what's going on, but it really feels like you're doing a good job. Yeah. I mean, I am only half paying attention. I am kind of playing on my phone as well. Yeah. I just just like being near you, that's all. I think it's fun, just sitting together. Even if we're doing different stuff. But the game does look cool. I think I like the way your character looks. They're kind of cute. In their own little way. Not as cute as you, of course. Oh wow, look at that. What's that little thing over there? Oh. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, I thought that looked really cool. I don't know what you did, but yeah, it looked really cool. How long have you been playing this game? Oh wow, that's cool. Is this like your favorite game? Oh, okay. I don't know, I feel like I've seen you playing this one before. I don't know. I don't always pay that much attention. Yeah. Again, I really can't always tell if you're actually having fun or not. Sometimes you just look like you hate yourself when you're playing. I'm glad that you are enjoying yourself in some kind of way. So what is the objective of the game? Yeah, like, is this like a story mode or like. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, I want to hear all the juicy lore. Oh, don't worry, I have plenty of time. And I love listening to you talk. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm following. I get it. Just because I look confused doesn't mean I am. Okay. Yeah. No, yeah, it sounds really cool. Yeah. It's definitely a really interesting concept. And, like I said, the game looks really cool, so, hey. Yeah. How big is the map? Is it, like, an open world type thing, or is it, like, level by level? Oh. Okay. Yeah, no. I was gonna lean on your shoulder, but then I realized I should probably give you your space. I don't want to ruin your groove you got going on here. Yeah. I don't mind sitting here beside you, keeping my hands to myself. For now. looks cool. Yeah. Well, okay. I'm serious. It looks really cool. No, yeah, I'm still confused and not really sure what's going on. But it does look cool, and now that I know the story and stuff, it sounds really cool too. Plus, you seem really interested in it, and I like seeing the things you like. Yeah. I make you sit through the things I like all the time. Yeah, I just want to know more about your interests and stuff. I find you fascinating. Yeah, I mean, I think it would be cool if you taught me how to play, but I am pretty sure that I will be terrible at this. Yeah, feel free to show me how to do everything. I don't think that my brain is gonna retain it all that well. But I will try my hardest to remember. Yeah. No, yeah, like I said, it seems like you really are good at this, but I I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just like, I always forget like which buttons to press. Like I feel like I wouldn't. Yeah, like every time we play like fighting games and stuff together, I just slap the buttons and I don't know. I'm not paying attention. I don't remember what any of the combos are. I don't know how you remember those things. Really, I can't remember anything. You're so good at this stuff. You always know all the things you need. Talk about like builds and stuff. I don't even know what that means. What are you building? Your character. What are you building for them? Telling you I'm not a gamer. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sorry, I'm distracting you. I just like talking to you. I'm sorry. But I don't want you to lose your game because of it, or die, or whatever. I don't know. When you die, do you just, like, respawn, or do you have to, like... okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it just looks really cool. Oh, look at you go. You're doing a thing. I don't know exactly what thing you're doing, but you are doing it. You're doing it so well, might I add. Trust me, I am very impressed. Yeah. Ooh. That looks neat. It does. No, I wasn't like yawning because of you. I was reading something on my phone. Sorry. No, you're doing really good. Yeah. No, I'm just getting more distracted by the internet. I'm sorry. Yeah. No, it's annoying. I don't think you want to hear about it. You're busy. I don't want to give you any further distractions. Yeah. Well, yeah, I'm watching. Yeah, go ahead. Do the thing. I want to see you do the thing again. Oh shit, he's doing it. Amazing. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I want to show you this cute cat picture I just found. I know you're playing, but look, he's dressed like a vampire. He's so cute. I just think it's funny when cats wear little outfits. It's cute. Okay, I won't distract you any longer. I will leave you to continue kicking ass in your game. Yeah. Alright. Thank you for letting me watch you for a bit. I really learned a lot. I hope there's not a quiz later, though, because I don't think that I would pass it. I didn't take any notes. I love you. Yeah, I'll come bother you again later. Can't have you playing video games all night long. You gotta hang out with me. Alright, I'm going. Yeah, I love you. See you in a bit.